This is DOE, and you are watching Let's Play Uncharted 4. Hell yeah. Alright, so, just quick note that I haven't played any the other Uncharted before, so this is gonna be new to me. And I heard good things about Uncharted already. I kinda regret not playing the other ones, 1, 2, 3. But, you know, I'll just go on with this. Uncharted 4. New game. Alright, so moderate. Lock on, aim, no camera assist, no vehicle camera assist, off. There we go. The graphics. Good, good, good. New game data. Alright, guys. What shall I expect? What should I expect here? Loading. You guys did that, the only reason why I got this is because of that, that prize thing that they were doing, the sweepstakes. So far, I haven't won anything. Did anyone win anything at all? I don't know. I got lured in. But of prizes. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. I turned the music off, by the way, just in case you guys are wondering.
Crap. This is really not good. Hold on!
Accelerate! Ooh, GTA, look at this.
Keep heading towards the island. I'll try to hold him off.
So what are we doing? Camera.
Ah, shit! Here they come!
Uh-oh. R3, reset.
They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it!
Cool, alright. Where are you? Where are you at?
Hey,
come
boat.
Here.
Tell your
boss oh, no. Oh! Look at that. Demolished, son. Where you at? Come here.
I'm not doing much damage here. Just keep at bay.
I'm not doing well here.
Took them out.
So, the controls for the boat. I like it. Not too hard. Simple. R2 and left analog stick. Can I just go to the shore? It's over there. Oh, come on now. Yeah, I'm having a hard time with this.
Big boat!
Oh!
Damn it, they're dropping mines! I see them! Keep heading towards the island! Don't let them get in front of you!
In front of the island. Oh! They're dodging! They're smart! What is that? Is that a buoy? That's a buoy. That looks like... That's not a buoy. It's another boat. Oh! I don't want to send. They're everywhere. Swim, swim. Dive. Uh-oh. Oh! That was intense. I don't want to send. Come on now.
Jason! Hey!
Really?
I'm okay.
Still alive?
I'm okay.
I'm okay. Alright. This kind of reminds me of Tomb Raider now. But the male version.
God damn it. Come on.
Take over.
Come on.
Hell no. Is that a... No, that's not a explosive. Okay, I can press circle. Ooh. Ooh. Nice, very nice.
Carmen's a bitch.
I got this.
Damn
oh, they're
it.
Driving away?
More coming.
Well, shit.
Hello. Three shots. Reload.
Sam has the engine.
I don't have to press circle. How about a headshot? Uh-oh.
Come on. Come on, go.
Come on now. Oh, snap. Reload. Do I regain? I regain. Look at that. Realism right there. Oh, headshot. Look at that. Very nice, very nice. Let's drive, drive, drive.
Head straight to the island.
That's what I've been doing. Oh, where are you going? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Those things, man.
Just hang on.
Dude, I've seen the shadows for far for a while now and still haven't gotten close to the island. What is this?
Oh,
snap! That's
Nathan.
That was intense.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Aww. I like this graphics.
Sam!
Ooh. Alright, I'm guessing we're playing as a kid now. Interesting, very interesting. Yep, we're playing as a kid. The cinematics! The graphics for the cinematics are the same graphics for the gameplay. This is cool. The lure of adventure. Alright. Ooh, I thought we're gonna fall there. You know how games, the old games, usually have like a boundary, an invisible wall? Nope, not this.
Up and around we go.
Whoa.
Oh, I wish I lived slippery. Somewhere like this. Too slippery? What do you mean too slippery? Ah. Well, but this is dangerous. Whoa. This kid knows how to do parkour. What do we do? Can we just climb up? There we go, we can. Nothing's here. So I'm guessing. Okay, this way. Boom. Slide. I'm really digging the graphics. It's magnificent. Oh! Okay, never mind. I lied.
Nice and quiet.
Are we able to search stuff? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure the main character, Nathan Drake, well, this is Nathan Drake, but the adult version is the one that you want to use. Don't get caught now.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Really?
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
This nun is giving
up
on me.
Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
How dare you? How dare you give up on me? Huh? Close the door. I think this is where I'm supposed to be anyways. Look.
Gotta get to that window.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Yes. Oh! Oh! She's smoking! What? Are you kidding me? Why is she moving? You don't see a thing. When it's safe, L plus to roll out. Sister, why are you smoking?
Sister Catherine?
Darn.
That's right.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's right. Drop. That sister is smoking. Uh-huh. Whoa, what was that? What was that? You can direct your reach? Is that what's going on here? Wow, I think that's a new mechanic for me. A new game mechanic. Usually it's just left or up. You know, like, up. Not diagonal. That is quite new. Alright. I guessed correctly. It was X. Alright, so I'm guessing you go up here to the right first. I like the parkour stuff, the stuff that you can grab is not noticeable, alright? Which is good for me it is. Okay, never mind, it's to the right. This is the pipe, I'm pretty sure it's the pipe what we're aiming for. Boom. Don't fall now. Uh-oh. Don't fall. Nice.
Sam?
I just saw him. Really? We gonna pick up this light? And it's right behind him.
Ooh, you got a little to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
Nice.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He's talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Yeah. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. And I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
Ooh.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
I like to have a brother like that.
Nice.
Well, actually, I think I do have a...
Come on. Yeah, give me a...
Boom. Got it. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Sister's feeding
Look at that. Yes, they are. I wouldn't know.
Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Man, I'd love to live in a place like this. I've said that before, but that was in Assassin's Creed.
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
What was that? How do you do that? Let me reach that. Jump. Ooh! He hit his head. I saw that. Oh, man.
We're getting there.
Oh, almost.
That was easy.
Is there any secrets? I don't think so. I don't think so. Man, these buildings are designed for parkouring. Holy crap. No, it's locked.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch This.
Whoa. Oh.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
So I'm guessing we're looking for those stuff.
Your turn.
Yeah? L1. I have to hold L1. Alright. I like this. Okay. To the side. It is male Tomb Raider.
So
but urban
what you
style.
Been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again.
Excuse me.
Currently
drop.
Off again.
Come on. This is modern Assassin's Creed. Oh snap!
Okay.
Without all the blades and stuff.
No guts. No glory.
Whoa!
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Come on now. I wasn't thinking about it till you stopped. Whoa! Oh.
See.
No one heard that?
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
I like that. Come on now. I have to keep holding X because sometimes he can't reach. He's too small.
Cool,
he's
huh?
a boy.
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Almost. It's very slow. Come on now, Nathan. Or is this. I don't even know if this is Nathan or not. Pretty sure it is.
There's
yeah.
a jump coming up.
Okay.
Another jump? Come on now.
Okay.
Stop failing me.
Nice shit.
Run. Oh. Oops. I like that.
Was that
I like
a sin?
That.
I think that's a sin. Hey, there you go.
Oh. I like that. This guy is a marksman.
Yeah.
Triangle.
Alright, go ahead.
What are you doing? Get it. Oh! What the hell? What are you doing? Alright. Oh, no. I jumped too early. Come on, up. Come on now. This kid has a lot of upper body strength. Which is surprising, really. Going up. Keep going up, kid. Oh, no. Oh, I have to not even hold X, I have to press X. Keep pressing X.
Yeah. Not bad.
Stop walking, kid.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Where'd he go?
Are you
oh, okay,
here?
There we go. I was about
me.
To drop down. Come on, stop it.
Your turn.
Okay.
I didn't really see what he did, so I'm guessing I'm gonna drop and jump.
Just don't overthink it.
Jump.
Oh,
that was intense. Oh man, I felt that.
I did it.
Of course you did.
Wow, that confidence, man, that confidence.
Follow me.
I might have fallen already. Where are you going? Come on, bro.
How about you take this one?
Really? Let me do that.
Really?
I know how I do this.
Really?
Hold my beer.
I'll follow your lead.
All right?
Attaboy,
oh, that, wow, okay. That was
Whoa.
That was easy.
Oh no, oh no, oh no!
Oh, shit.
Oh no. Okay, the death here is kind of brutal too, but not as brutal as Tomb Raider. Okay. I'm not gonna go with Jake.
Whoa! Whoa, jump!
Oh, first death, guys, first death.
Okay.
Out of zero. See that? I'm good at this. All follow right. My lead.
After you.
Oh, this one? Boom.
Now, head down.
Oh. Really? That looked like he sprained his ankle, but not really.
Just like that. We're out.
All right.
How are you gonna get back in?
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
A year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
couple of years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Alright? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
Hey, let me drive. Come on now.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Oh, all right, backstory. Hey, I can't understand you. I'm in America right now. I don't know if the character is in America. You gotta speak English to me.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Can you dodge? Can we dodge? Oh, come on now. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come back here. Come here, come here. Oh, no, 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 skip maneuver. That's right. I can play dirty. Ooh, snap. I can play dirty. Oh, look at that. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on now. Try. Ooh, got kicks, son. Oh. Teach me how to dodge. Come on now. Oh, he's about to die. He's about to die. He's about to die. Oh, snap. I thought I was gonna push him over there. Come on now. I have no idea. Is there a dodge thing? Oh. Come here. That's right. Oh, come on now. Come on now.
Come on, amigo.
Come here. Come here. Come here, son. Even though I'm just smashing buttons. Oh, snap. Oh, take this to the ground. Oh, snap. Oh, no, 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 no. Triangle! Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right, son. That's right. Oh, oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. I was winning.
Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, amigo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Whoa. Come on now. There's racism. Come on now. Why does he get off?
Abre.
Open, I believe.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it?
You can speak English.
I will. Gracias.
Oh. What? I can still see outside. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah.
This seems like a, Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
All right, calmate.
This seems like number two, infernal place. This seems like somebody's bailing me out. Is Ra's al Ghul gonna see me?
Morning, boys.
This looks like a familiar costume. I think Christian Bale wore this.
Get up the stairs.
But I just have a shorter hair. Yes, I am indeed gonna meet Ra's al Ghul. This is it. Come on now.
Nice to see you.
I'm a free man. I can see it. I can taste it. I can smell the pus.
Hey, gringo.
Oh no.
Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo. Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Vargas. Cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Oh, I am getting out. Nope.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Whoa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know.
I don't.
Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Sorpresa? Surprise. Oh no. Oh no. Can I think they're gonna beat me up.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Okay, alright, cool, cool, cool. I was expecting something bad. I'm gonna look behind. Oh, snap. Okay, never mind.
Taking me anyway.
You'll see.
Alright, I'm meeting Ra's al Ghul. Over here? Okay, cool. Yep, indeed. Ra's al Ghul. Where are you at? Oh, yeah.
After you?
Yep, this is it. This is how Nathan begins.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
Nathan Drake begins.
Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Okay, this is exit. I'm gonna go ahead. Can I run?
Through there.
Through here?
Okay, I am free.
Here we are.
Alright. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
Oh, no.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it.
Ooh.
I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
Uh-huh. I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Tell you what, let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter.
Come on now.
Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your leg.
That's the plan.
All right, we got this. This is, I've been playing,
hey,
trying.
Did you hear what I asked?
Yeah, hit it just over there, under the work table, by the
under
crates.
Under the what? The crates, under the crates, right? I'm pretty sure he's talking about. Okay, that's not the place. Steer. Steer. There we go.
There we go, piece of cake.
Oh man, look at that. Oh, that was, this is slightly obvious. This is so, oh man, I'm in awe. I mean, the graphics, man, it's amazing. Look at that, the rope.
Now we're in business.
Yeah, that's right. So what happened to his brother? Is there anything here? There seems to be a secret there. But I guess not. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh!
This should do the trick.
Tomb Raider style. Look at that. Look at that. Tomb Raider style. Let go. Oh, yeah, I did play Tomb Raider too. Oh, look at that.
There's the prison cell.
How do I get throw your rope. Come on now.
You know
how this works. Oh, and the rope magic comes back. But man, look, oh man. Right, I'm definitely gonna play this game. I love Tomb Raider, I love playing it. And it had good graphics, but this one takes the cake, man. Oh, this is amazing. I'm really loving it. Cause it's like Tomb Raider-esque style. Yeah. Oh! I'm guessing I go up here. Yep. Slightly obvious. This is obvious.
Looks like I can obvious slide down there. Look on that post.
Whoa. 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 No! No! Wait, how did he die? How did he die? Come on now. Swing over here. Boom. Look at that.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Oh yeah, Sam is his brother. There we go. Come on now. Wow, that death.
Onward
that.
Upward.
What's here? Come on now. Give me a secret. Is there something? Can you go up here? Seems like you can. Okay, that's what you were supposed to do anyways. Alright. I thought I was, you know, discovering a secret, but I guess not. What? Okay, that's the direction I have to go. Nope. I lied. Wait. Can we jump? No, we can't. So I have to go here.
These burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Boom. Oh, man. I'd really love to do something like this. Okay, I go down, I imagine. Oh, right, there we go. Bam.
I can't believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Yes, where to? Another letter. Read. September 18, 1696. I hanged the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon, in full view of their cohorts. A gratuitous act, perhaps, but one that stokes the fear in their hearts for what follows. A visit to the remaining men in the tower. The sorry pirates, threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One day, I hope to hear such pleas from their elusive captain. September 20, 1696. As I hanged the rest of the pirates this morning, one soul was bold enough to offer a bribe as the hood was placed round his head. More vague promises of vast treasure. I asked him where this hoard could be found, and then dropped him as he answered, "I have no patience for pirate falsehoods." Interesting. Rotate. Put away. Really, you're not gonna keep that? I thought he'd keep that. What is these, anthrax? Oh, what was that? Oh, I see. Pull the rope. Come on now. There we go. Is that? Huh. Okay, alright. I know where to go. I know where to go. Right here. Boom.
I barely believe this place is still standing.
Really?
Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison.
Oh, alright. What is this?
How many pirates died here?
Come on now. I know how to do this. Alright. Rope magically appeared again on our side.
This is pretty awesome.
You telling me? This is freaking awesome, man. I just repeat what you just said. Oh! I saw that. Because I was playing the game.
Oh, man. Sam is missing out.
So, here, Sam is still alive. It seemed like he was much older. It really did.
Here we go.
But I guess
Burns
not.
His cell.
Whoa.
More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
One, two, where's three?
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Yeah, it does. What's this?
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver.
Huh.
Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Press to look note.
Well, that's part of the symbol.
Let's read. My dearest son Richard, Spanish devils have me in chains in the Viceroyalty of Panama. I stand accused of being party to piracy. The trial is a mere formality. I shall imminently perish by hanging. I confess to you now, I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. With my fellow crew members, I took part in the plunder of the Hindu Gunsway. We committed many atrocities in the eyes of God, and now I must pay for my sins. I now occupy the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison, looking out at the ocean, longing for another peaceful moment with you and your mother. Though my regrets are many, know that I am at peace with my fate. I hope someday you will find your way to this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover riches of paradise. Your loving father, Joseph Bernie Burns. Alright, flip.
Here's the other half. Now then.
Yeah. I want to fold it up. There we go.
That's more like it.
Yeah, okay, that's right.
Zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Sagittarius, and that's, I believe, O, right? element OP. I believe that's an O. Sagittarius and something. That's Sagittarius. And that's not it. That's W. 2. X. 10, 2. All right. 10, 2. I want to press
Roman
this.
Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope.
Huh.
I missed something on the letter.
Hmm.
Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
All right. And this one? I thought I saw this. I did. So let's look for 10. 10, 10, 10. There we go. We found it. Triangle.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
That's the wrong one.
What did that letter say again? The Scorpio sign.
There we go.
The Roman numeral.
Are there other tens somewhere? This is a puzzle. Is this a puzzle? Is there a two here? Oh, we can keep pressing them. I don't see 10 here. I only see 2 here. This is quite vexing. Sun and moon, alright? That's what it means, right? Sun and moon. Gold and silver. 10 and 2. If you mix it together, let's multiply. 20. Somebody is mixing this. There's an arrow. This is vexing. Leo, Libra, and Leo. I believe that's what I saw. 10. Oh, there's another one here. 2.
Roman
2.
Numeral 2.
Move.
Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Yes. Alright, I'm at a complete loss here. Roman numeral 10. If I look at the clock here, I'm guessing that's 6 right there. If I put 10, nope. Sagittarius. Compass. 10 and 2.
10 and
how about
two.
That?
X and II.
Okay, that makes sense. Something's gonna bite him. Nope.
Would you look at that?
More clues. This is like national treasure. Whoa, gold. Rotate.
Digna factis recipimus.
I see. Let's put it away. There's more. His elbow deep. What shall you put? Nope.
This is it.
Interesting.
Time to head back.
Head back? Really? Is that it?
Come on.
I did my puzzle for that. Come on now.
Gotta watch that first step.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. There we go. Hold L1 and use to rappel down. Whoa, you're not burning your hands like that? Holy crap.
Now what?
Oh no. Yeah, that's right. Quick reflexes. Let's go up here.
Careful.
Or somewhere here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're just going fast as we can. What's here? Whoa. Chill out, bro. All
right
here.
Ho! Yeah, let's see Ray do that.
So I'm guessing the childhood part is my trial thing, the tutorial version.
There goes my shoulder.
That goes my shoulder.
There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in.
Oh, it's about to break. Run. Yeah, that's right. Oh no. I was right here.
No, crap.
I know how it is. Ooh, right here.
Whoa. Made it.
Man, I like the graphics, man. It's just too damn good, man. I'm talking about the graphics. Oh, it's right here. Come on. Reminds me of 1886, but
now we're talking.
I imagine this is so much better, because that one was just had beautiful graphics. It just the gameplay was just couldn't not keep up, man. All you had to offer was graphics. That's it.
You made it.
Boom.
What'd you find, Drake?
A cross. He found a cross.
What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Man. Uh-oh.
Any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Oh, man. He's so willing. Whoa, what was that? My telephono.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas.
Oh man. Alright, I'm here to fight people again.
Ooh.
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Who is this?
Is this us? They worked you over good, you alright?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
What?
You were right.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't.
Is this?
Hey, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe. No Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Ooh. Well, if it's not Jesus...
Then... Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of this shithole.
Oh no.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Yep.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar.
Oh, no, 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 he's about to get stabbed.
You know what? Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, no. He has a knife. Come on now. Come on now. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I didn't hear you.
Come on now.
Gotta save it for later.
Oh, 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 double team. Someone's about to get stabbed. Someone about to get stabbed. I know that. He has a knife. Go get his knife. I saw the knife. Come on now. Oh. Oh, roll to evade punches. Now you tell me. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Oh, come on now. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We got this. I got this. Oh, whoa, whoa. That's it? That's your evade? Oh, double team in your face, son. Oh, whoa, whoa, oh. That's repetitive movement. We're repeating our movements. Not good. I want proper dodges, man. Come on now. Oh, oh. Oh. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Oh. Should be down already. Oh, he's about to get stabbed. Oh, snap. Oh.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh? Dame.
Oh, he found out.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Oh, man. All right, he's gonna...
Déjenos.
He's gonna... What is this?
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals
this guy.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Yep.
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on!
Really? You didn't think you'd kill someone?
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
Run.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
The window. Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry
on,
up.
I'm trying to...
there,
really? That was it? That's what it took to get out the window?
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the car.
Oh, does the other guy know how to do parkour? Okay. Got it. I wonder what trophies I missed. Oh no.
This way.
Alright. From what I hear, and I've read a couple reviews too, that this game is a story-driven game. Right? That's how it became so successful. I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. Climb what? Okay, alright, cool. What's this?
Shit! Another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
Oh, we got this. Come on,
Sam.
Triangle. Alright, that is Sam. Go. Boom. Kick it.
Yeah, after you.
Oh! That's the way. Oh, snap. Parkour, son. Boom. Oh. Oh, snap.
Seriously?
Oh, snap. Oh, Sam. I believe that's Sam.
Let's clean house.
Come on. Oh. Come on now. What you got?
All right, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly. I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
How are you doing this? Come on. Sam, you're a good brother. Alright.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not yep. If we're quick. Come on. After you.
Come on. How do you know where we're going, huh?
They're everywhere.
You don't see me.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Hola, amigo.
Hello.
Right. Good to see you. Kick down that ladder for us.
Oh, right here.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said.
Ooh.
Stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
They don't
see
us.
He is. He helped us, so that's good. Come on, Sam. Let's go. You my brother.
Just keep searching over there. Mind us.
Excuse me. This is very elaborate. Very elaborate escape. Oh, that's right.
Hell on me! Get to the wall now, Sam! Just keep going. Go.
Sam. Please, Sam. Sam. Come here, man.
Sam! Come on! I'll pull you up!
Oh, come on. Don't get shot, Sam. Oh!
Sam, no. No, you hold on! Hold on!
Oh, no. Come on now.
Come on, reach!
No! No!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
Oh, no.
I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Is that how we lost him?
Sam. Oh, God.
What? I'm going after him. Hell yeah. I'm getting full. What do you want me to do, man?
Sam.
I don't want to run.
Oh, God, no.
Let's go fall. Okay. It's not going to let us. So this game is going to make us abandon our own brother.
Sam.
Which I would not do. Oh, God, I would go back down there.
No.
I'm guessing now we're gonna, cause this is not the old Ethan Drake, right? He looks younger.
I'm guessing.
Uncharted number 4 is with his brother. His brother is. Whoa. I can't believe I abandoned my brother. I can't believe that. A Naughty Dog game starring Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. So I'm guessing, I repeat myself. I haven't played 1, 2, and 3, but from playing this one in a backstory so far, alright, because I'm pretty sure in the cover case of this game, Nathan Drake looks way older. And seeing from that, I'm guessing we're gonna meet his brother again, right? I think that's where the story is going right now. I don't know for sure, but I think so. I might be wrong. But we will see. So far, I like the game. The graphics is amazing. The gameplay, I like it. It's like Tomb Raider, right? I'm pretty sure some people might get mad if I compare it to Tomb Raider, but I think it's like Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider kind of game, right? So far, so good. The things that you can parkour is not that obvious. I like it. It doesn't glow, which I love now, because the graphics actually supports it, and you're like, oh, I can hang to that place, right? So it's more of a puzzle now. Well, not now, but it's more of a puzzle than Tomb Raider is. Because Tomb Raider, the holds are so much obvious, and the things that you can interact with is really, really obvious. Unlike here. Even though I know sometimes it kind of highlights it with triangle, but you know. 15 years later. All right, here we go. I really think his brother is alive.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Can you sign up our hall?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
The Malaysia.
I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Find what? What am I looking for? I want to ascend, but I'm supposed to find. Oh, what is that? You found a treasure. Press options to inspect it closer. Cheriqui shark trinket. Find first treasure. Achievement unlocked. Trophy unlocked. Collect treasures, journal pages, and optional conversations. Something, something. Ooh, what is this? What is this?
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
It's a rooftop. Rust,
right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Boom.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact.
Okay.
What do we got here?
All right, can we squeeze in?
It's like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by.
Alright, how do you do this? Triangle.
Alright, here we go.
Let's do this. I'm guessing triangle. Come on, you're stronger. Be strong, you work out.
There.
Ooh, check yourself.
Morning, fellas. Alright, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down.
Oh.
Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3.
There's a shark.
Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one.
Oh. Oh, Howie, there's a stone. Remove the stone first, son.
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first. Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
How about I ascend? I want to ascend. I want a fresh tank. Really? Really now? So, here we go. We got one right here.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go.
Tap repeatedly to lift the crate.
Alright, see you soon. This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Alright, alright, alright. Come on. Put it back. Put it back now.
Alright, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Alright. I think that's it, right? That's it? That's what we're looking for?
Coming down.
No shark. Hello.
Okay, second position. Look up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping right, right. Around one of the axes.
I got it, son.
That should work.
Yeah.
How do you do this? Oh, okay, loop. Oh, okay, alright, I got you.
Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
I'm really thinking we're gonna struggle because Nathan decides not to fill up his tank. I really think that's a...
Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Come on now.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Just grab the crane, man.
Okay.
Slowly.
That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
Oh, okay, all right. No, we still need to get the box.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Really? You gonna go here? Why don't you just carry it? Just drop it somewhere, man.
Come on, come on.
Boom. There got it. Go. Clip it. Click. Really? Good.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Hell no. Nah. Let's go.
Want to ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
What sling? All right, here we go. We got it.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got
Boom.
It.
No shark, right? No shark in sight. I like this. Ooh, that was fast.
Mm-hmm. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
Okay, never mind. Right. There wouldn't be any shark at all there.
Hang on.
What's up, boys? So far, so good. The story interests me. Especially that relationship with his brother. Man, I like that. I like that a lot.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Excuse me. So where am I supposed to go?
Drake. Gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
How we doing down there?
Hold on, is that a compliment? Cause I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
What smell? What are you talking about?
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that too.
I like the dialogue. It gives more personality of the game. I'm guessing there's a person in charge. Whoa, what was that? Inspect. Treasure? What is it? Arcade only. Token for arcade only. No cash value. Great. Hello.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
That's right. All right. Hello.
Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, ooh.
My hero.
Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Come on now.
Thanks.
What is this?
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Ah, he doesn't want a drink? What? I wouldn't pass that up. I like his suit though. Whoa, really? That quick? That's skip though.
Hey, Nate, hold on. Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoa.
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, now. But think about it.
The money.
You really did your homework on this one.
I want to read it.
Down the search area. Would make a hell of a find.
This rotating thing really reminds me of 1886. Hello, I can rotate my wrist. Look at that. Put it away.
No way. You are going with the others.
All right, the others. What have you collected?
Yeah.
Ooh, number four. We are at number four. A No More Life. All right. So how about we stop here for now, guys? This has quite been a long let's play. All right. This we'll make this part one. All right. With 1, 2, and 3. So guys, so far I like the game. All right. No. I have no gripes about it. No negative comments. All right. So far, I like it. I like these type of games, especially it's a single player game. So I like recording this stuff and playing the story mode. It really does interest me. So guys, if you have other games that are like this, just leave a comment. I'll play them and see what happens. Anyways, guys, if you have any questions or tips about the game, leave a comment. If there's anything specific you guys want me to do in the game, leave a comment. I'll read it. I'll try to do it. Thanks for watching. This is DOE, and I am out. Ba-dum-bum.